Saturday, March 10th, citizens gathered at the Capitol to celebrate the upcoming recall elections. The rally was organized as the last stop in the AFL-CIO bus tour, where the AFL-CIO traveled through La Crosse, Wausau, Eau Claire, Green Bay, Racine, Milwaukee, and finally Madison to raise awareness and talk about the issues surrounding Governor Walker and the recall elections. For the Badger Herald, I'm Grigori Kenatsidis.